Hello guys, this is Sharun here from 24/7 Techie, and in this video we are going to do the gaming review of the Infocus M810. This phone is powered by a Snapdragon 801, having 2 gigs of RAM and a 5.5 inch Full HD screen. We will be seeing the gaming performance of the phone, and we will be playing some games like the Riptide GP2, Leo's Fortune, Modern Combat 5, Nova 3 and the Aspect 8. According to me, these are the best games that you need to test out with a phone with. And if a phone can play all these games smoothly, then it can play anything. So we'll start with the Riptide GP2 and end it with Aspect 8. So guys, the game was running very smoothly. We will now try out other games. The next is Leo's Fortune. So guys, as we can see, the Leo's Fortune was also running smoothly, and we will now try out next game, which is one of the most heavy games, most graphic demanding game, Modern Combat 5. If this phone can run that game, it can almost run anything.
Thank you.
So guys, as we can see, the game was running very smoothly, and if it can run Modern Combat 5 so smoothly, I guess it is performing well. But still, we will stretch it more and now play Nova 3. But guys, I need to tell you this, that the phone does tend to get heated up. The whole of the phone is okay, except for this part, this, a little small part. Except for this part, everything else is okay. I guess the temperature around here is 42-43 and everything else is okay. And there's no throttling, there's no performance lag, there's nothing. So in that aspect, it is performing good. If you can ignore this a little bit of heating area, and we can ignore it easily as we hold this phone like this and it heats up here. If you can ignore it, then it's a good thing. So guys, as we can see, the game runs pretty good, and all the graphics were smooth and everything was good. But the phone does get a little warm. This area gets hot and warm, but not that bad. And there's no throttling also going on, so that's also good. Now we'll play the Alpha 8. And according to me, all the games have run very well, so Alpha 8 will run also well. As you can see, the visual quality is set to high. As we all could see, the game ran pretty fine and there was no lag, there was no frame drops and it was running smoothly. Yes guys, the phone has heated up a lot over here. It is around 44 degrees temperature. This is not a controlled environment. I do not have any ACs or anything in this room. So this will be the same on your environment as well if you are not running any AC. So don't worry about that. There was no throttling going on during the heating, so there's no issue with that. All in all, a good performer. A couple of software updates can fix the heating issue as well, because Snapdragon 801 is not tend to heat up. There must be a little bit of heating issue with the software. A couple of software updates can easily fix it. The Snapdragon 801 is performing pretty good, and 2GB RAMs are good enough for playing games. Thank you guys for watching this video. This was Sharon here from 24/7 Techie, showing you guys the gaming performance of the Infocus M810. The phone has performed pretty well. So for if you are planning to buy a phone for gaming purposes, don't hesitate, that the phone won't work fine on a 2GB RAM. It is working pretty good, so don't worry about that. I will be back soon with a lot more videos, and the review is also coming pretty soon. Do subscribe to our channel, because we really need subscribers. We are trying to grow and you can help us a lot through the subscription. Thank you very much guys for watching this video. This was Sharon here and I hope to see you in my next video. See ya.